Okay. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new to my video, hello, and please don't go before subscribing. Okay. Okay, this video is all about my experience in AGT, Assam Got Talent, how I got selected and how my dance performance was. And let's see what happened.
I'm really nervous right now because it's a very big time for me. I just hope everything go well and fine. So let's meet afterwards. Bye bye.
Mirchi. Mirchi. Mirchi, Mirchi, Mirchi. Can you have a star now?
For our promo shoot of Assam Got Talent, and I think it's going to be a beautiful day ahead because I don't know about the planning and about anything. Just to be all the contestants, we came here, and I think everything's going to be fun and good. Wow. We are going to show some pictures and videos at the end of the video, so wait till the end. Please complete the video, guys. Guys, how you guys are doing? I hope you're doing fine. Right now I'm in my friend's place, so I wanted you guys to show you a beautiful view from here. The amazing view. Can you see the national flag? Where did it go? Okay, I'm really sorry right now. Wait just a minute. I'm really sorry if I'm seen from the front camera since I don't have my phone. Is the quality of my phone is still not that good, so I'm going to show you that from my back camera. So you can see the view. I've got something beautiful here.
Too early in the morning, I prefer to sleep.
But today I can't do that because today it's my finale. My finale of AGT. So I can't go to sleep right now. I have to practice a bit. And we are going, I think the competition will start in afternoon. So I have to get ready for that. So let's meet you guys on the way. Enjoyed the video, right? Are you guys still there? I hope you are. If you are, thank you so much for the patience that you showed watching me till now. Okay, thank you so much for your patience, guys. Actually, I didn't film the last part because I was a little bit depressed because I couldn't make it to the winner trophy. But it's good. Good, I think it's best that I have learned so much from the contestants, from the judges. They taught me a lot actually. Okay guys, so this is the end. If you like the video, then like it and comment if I did any mistake or if you want to share anything, please comment below. Share the video and don't forget to subscribe, guys. It's the most important part. You know that, right? Okay, bye-bye.